Stop struggling, witch!
This is between us. Let it go!
Haven't we been through this already?
Yeah! It looks like we're gonna do it again!
Storm? You all right?
It's not me you should worry about. It's her.
I gotcha.
I told you, I'm not claustrophobic.
Where does it lead? We don't know. There could be valuable equipment down there. Let's check it out. We must be directly under the lake. What is it? The master mold. It's online! Get out of here! Now!
Sorry, Storm. I am not letting you get away again.
Just come back in one piece. Did you get the Cerebro parts? Then let's get back to the school.
Eva attacked.
By robots. Giant robots.
What did they look like?
That? Like that?
Good work. It must have been hard returning to a place that holds so many unpleasant memories.
Something is going on there, Professor. There were soldiers, robots.
General Stryker had so many different agendas, it's impossible to know everything he was up to there.
But what about Jason? He came to me in a vision.
Residual effects from the mind control. It will go away in time.
Jason's spirit is haunting us. He thinks we left him to die.
No one was left to die at Alkali Lake. In any case, I made a commitment that I'd help Henry find Magneto.
Did you find him?
I know what he's after. Ready the jet.
And the Sentinels?
We'll let the government take care of its own business for now.
Nice.